seated for a few minutes. I want to speak to every one of you and to every Nigerian. And I want you to hear this in the next few minutes. Take this message everywhere. I don't want any one of you Nigerians to be deceived by anybody. This year is the year we must decide the fate of Nigeria. Nigeria cannot be ruled by the wickedness of a wicked leader. When the righteous reign, the people rejoice. When the wicked is in power, the people suffer. The killing that is going on in Nigeria, it shows the irresponsibility of the president called Buhari. And Buhari, returning back to that seat, we will fight it to a standstill. Every Nigerian, you must get your voter's card. Go and get your voter's card. We will not use AK-47. We will not use the weapons. But we will use our weapon. And this voter's card is our weapon. Hear me now. You must decide your fate. Don't allow wicked politicians, don't allow wicked men to decide your fate in Nigeria. Enough is enough. Our children will not continue to suffer. Graduates of ungraduates, there is no future. How can your president, with the killing of a woman that is pregnant, innocent children slaughtered, your president could not carry his jet and chopper to go and see with his eyes? When his son crashed with a motorbike, he went to the hospital to see his son. All Nigerians are supposed to be the children of the president. If anything happens to one, it happens to all. It's not about religion. It's not about Islam. It's not about Christianity. It's not about party now. We must decide that a new Nigeria must be born. A new Nigeria must come. I am challenging every Nigerian. Wake up. Wake up. Wake up from your sleep. It's not religion. It's not about party. Decide your fate. This time is over. You cannot wait on the military and the police. I am speaking to every village. Don't carry laws into your hand, but defend yourself. Defend yourself. Gather yourselves. It is better to fight and die than to die a coward. There is only one life. Fight the fight of faith. Defend your territory. Enough is enough. These terrorists, call Fulani headsmen. It is time to decide whether Nigeria is for Nigerians or Nigeria belongs to these terrorists, the Fulani. I challenge you, all of you, January and February, go and get your voter's card. Go and get your voter's card. You must remove governors that are not serving the interests of God. You must remove senators. You must remove members of the house. We must bring Nigerian, whether it's a Christian, whether it's a Muslim, we want the one that will serve the purpose of God. Enough is enough. God bless Nigeria. God bless Nigerians. Your time of weeping has come to an end. God will bring down the Goliaths. God will bring down the Goliaths. Arise, Nigeria. Arise. Don't be afraid of anyone. Defend your country. Nigeria is your nation. There is one life. This one life, if God does not take it, no devil can take your life. So don't be afraid. Defend your country and raise your banner. And I want to say to you, don't allow anybody buy you. Don't allow anybody buy you. We are more than enough to push evil. The time of revolution has come. Any president in Nigeria that does not believe that Nigeria needs to be restructured economy, restructure everything, that leader, you don't need him. You need a leader that will balance the equation in Nigeria. Arise, Nigerians, and defend your land. Let the children of God shout amen. Lift up your two hands. Heavenly Father, Heavenly Father, the lives of Nigeria shall judge the wicked. The lives of Nigeria shall swallow the wicked. The blood of the innocent, the blood of the innocent shall prevail.